Cheers! Cheers! Fancy doing anything? Good! Good! This truly is the finest mortal brew.
A monkey reads what he knows.
Armor and arms. Just us can... Master of Arms stays firm. Go, and rest assured.
Mine eyes doth see the Dao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. Ah, a wondrous marvel of the universe. This is what my ceaseless toil finally yields. No shame in taking the pills. More unfair are the innate skills.
You're still alive. And I see you've slain one of my captains and helped yourself to break in. Four loyal captains. Now four bewildered souls. Can you free them from that pain if you truly are the Destined One?
Thank you for bringing them back. Their suffering has ended. When I left home young, I too saw myself as destined. But look at me, and the destiny of those who followed my cause. Take this. I don't need it anymore.
It's a nice shrine here, kid. We should... Wide road ahead. An ambush all but certain.
Hush now. Destined wait in the past.
Found treasure? What petty quite! speed it up. With all this gathering, you barely use any of it.
Your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
Oh, it's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. And the last monkey still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Ah! Thank you. Ah! Thank you.